Yeah, this video is just here to point out the fact that the hand is waving for some reason. I don't even get what the whole deal is with that. It's like in the middle of Icecrown, and for some reason.